1951, the famous Himalayan explorer and mountaineer, Eric Shipton, came across some huge footprints in a high snowfield that looked as if they'd been made by some kind of giant ape. Shipton's Sherpa companions had no doubt about what had made them. A Yeti, an abominable snowman. Well, there is one small specimen acquired by the museum and kept in its vaults that might just explain those prints. It was found in a shop in Hong Kong that sold Chinese traditional medicines. It was the molar tooth of some kind of ape-like creature, except that it was huge. The museum has only got a fragment. This is it. But here's a cast of a complete one, and it's six times the size of one of ours. It was given the name Gigantopithecus, giant ape. After that discovery, one or two more teeth were discovered, but nothing much until eventually a piece of the lower jaw was found. The original is now in America. This is a cast. But here is the lower jaw. If this animal had a skull with the same proportions as those of a gorilla, its complete skull would have been this big. This was a true monster. So we know a huge ape did exist, Gigantopithecus. He could well have stood 3 meters tall, in which case it would have been eight times as heavy as I am. And if you're as heavy as that, you don't spend much time climbing in trees because they won't support you. So the likelihood is that his arms are quite short and he walked upright. He was bipedal. Out of the way.
Yeah.